Warning, the following video may potentially trigger seizures for people with epilepsy. Viewer discretion is advised.
Fuck me! There it is!
Now here's a weird fucking door.
Been a while. 4 years to be more specific. Damn near five. This is gonna be it could be interesting getting back into this. Fuck me. Well, I guess we'll just get right into it. Playing this game of Dead Space. I mean, Callisto Protocol. Just because I'm stupid. Alright. Let's see if we could go for 20 deaths. Shit, here we go again. Where are the buttons again? Right. There we go. You come over here, motherfucker. Come here, bitch. Oh, get off me. Can't do much with one arm now, can you, son of a... Fuck! Pop my neck here. God, I've been trying to get that all day, Jesus. Oh, ho, ho. God damn! These death animations are freaking amazing. The worst part, the waiting. There we go. Fuck you! Ow. Sure, invisible arms. We'll just go with that. No, I don't want to return myself. goddamn button. Fuck. Is this gonna be last time, bitch? Get the fuck over here. Jesus. My ass is back in my ass. Okay. Whoa! Get off me! Get off me! There we go, now we got the threes. Hey, you don't dodge, bitch. I dodge. You go against there and die. Fucking god. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, now it's time for the next two motherfuckers. Over here. Why? Second, I thought that was right behind me. This, but I have to. I'm gonna be fucked for a while. Okay, motherfucker. Shut the fuck up. Those things are terrifying. If I can't fucking damage it, my ass is fucked.
I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We can't. Fall back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. Sir,
help. Oh, God damn it.
You. How the fuck did you get in here?
Fuck you,
for this shit! Okay. Okay. Let
me see if I got this straight. You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Oh, fuck off, man.
Why the warden?
Run, you alive!
Ah, shit. I want your gun, damn it.
I told you. This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
Bitch. Bye-bye!
Alas, through. And so was Ferris.
What do you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
Missing 4 audio recordings from that bitch.
Responded to a crash outside the gatehouse. Site secured as per warden's orders. Access restricted to Mahler's team only. Never thought I'd miss the old warden. At least she was by the book.
Hold on. My freaking brain just fucking...
Responded to a crash outside the gatehouse. Site secured as per warden's orders. Access restricted to Mahler's team only. Never thought I'd miss the old warden. At least she was by the book.
There's a whole entire section of line that he doesn't say. What the fuck? XUGC. Jesus fucking Christ, I can't fucking read. Special Forces and Europa Station Security. It means a lot of things. But, alas, he's dead. And I don't have to deal with his ass. Really? Fucking nothing? I don't like that sound. That sound can better go fuck itself, please. In a hole, very deep.
Necessity to do what is required, to make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary for you, for this storied institution, for the good of all mankind.
Shut up. What, you know, a naive person would say, but that thing will probably come back on. What the fuck happened to its arms? Oh. What is in here with me? gonna use this fucking thing. They're everywhere. Fuck me! There it is! Go through there or only through there. God damn it.
Jacob! Over here! Come on, man!
Oh, thank God! Stupid.
You just gotta get out of here. You said something about a plan. Yeah. This way.
And you can hold on, damn second. Hello, how's item?
Come on.
Shut up, there's things to be explored.
The building. What are you doing back there?
I'm checking shit, motherfucker, that's what. I mean, look at all this. There's Hell Joe and shit. You know, the euphemism for... I better not finish that.
Hurry it up, man!
You need to hold on a damn minute. Okay, I now have full health. What?
There's a gun! Handy, take that over to the Reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. It'll give me a minute to tap into the system.
Where's the Reforge? Before we leave,
okay.
I want to check a look.
Got it.
Shut up.
If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship. One that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. You're fucking tough getting in there. Cool bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe? We just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bro. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
Don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
Good. I have this thing called job security.
UGC printing for all your needs.
Okay. Stability. High capacity. Matte Magnum. Then boom bullets? What the fuck? Okay. Well, I'm getting a stability upgrade because I like stability.
Excellent choice.
I don't like that.
Happy
what the fuck?
Day.
That looks... No. Okay. I got 1,000 left. I can either spend 600 of it on damage, 200 of it on capacity. Oh my god. Whoa, that's something for... Oh dear god. Not available. And a health injector, what the fuck? Anyways, I wanna get... that.
Please operate responsibly. Cycle complete.
Cool. I can hit them more often. I'll come back to this when I have more shit. Now. Oh, this is great. Okay, do I only have 6 rounds? Yes. After performing a melee combo attack, look for the quick shot indicator. And then quickly press R2. Automatically lock on it. Damn. Okay. That dude's a fucking corpse. No thanks, I'm good. I don't want your Girl Scout cookies. Wait a minute, I thought I had 6 rounds.
You know, turning them into those things. Take that elevator down to the next level and follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch.
Oh, fuck that. Smash his body. Gross. Where is it? I killed it over here, didn't I? Yep. Fuck you. Nothing. It's but a torso. Again, I don't like the fact that there's a fucking grip on the... Just ignore it, man. Just ignore it. You'll be fine. It's all fine. It's all great. It's amazing. I mean, this game is really a lot of fun. I haven't had this much fun since fucking Dead Space. Oh, Dead Space. This is great that this was made by the veteran of Dead Space. So far, it's doing pretty good. Though, you know, people are saying, some people complain about, you know, the launch and how it is. And how... So far, I really haven't had any problems or the, you know, the dodge mechanic. But, you know, it's like, get good, bro. Get good, scrub. Shut your fucking whore mouth. Sneak up on. I can. This will save me so much fucking time. And not waste any of my fucking resources. Really? 4 credits? What the fuck, man? Yeah, no, I see what they meant by epilepsy. Yeah. By the epilepsy warning, because Jesus Christ. No, I'm good. I don't want... What the... No, I'm good. Are you fucking serious? Ow! Really, dude? The arm. Couldn't aim for the head. That was a waste of... That was a waste of a fucking bullet. I will... Stop him here in a second. That was down that hallway. Oh, thanks. I'm good. And thank you. I thought I saw a green light. Ward 3. Was I supposed to go this way? Yeah, whatever. Made over just fine. Oh, there's fucking dick shit in this fucking room. Nope. Piss off. Shit! select. Just... Huh, how about that?
Use your ship to dig out their implant.
Wait,
oh,
what?
Fuck
it's
that.
It's the only way through that door.
Good thing he's fucking dead.
What a mess.
Why are you looking away? How are you going to know that you're doing your job, man? Sergeant Eric Jane? Interesting name. Ooh, supporting. Wait a minute. That says deceased. He still might be alive. Oh. Office A32. I thought there was a recording. Oh. Key code hint. Okay.
I didn't have a choice. Inmates were tearing through the block. I had to seal the door. Does anyone copy?
Yes, Officer Jane.
Warden Cole? Where are you?
In my tower. Watching.
Prick.
What? Why? What's happening?
The end of a long journey.
Okay, he obviously knows something. Andor probably started all this fucking bullshit.
Not connect to blood.
Hurry, don't like this guy. I say those people are dead if they run up. Alright, time to move along. Hey, don't like you. But you're probably gonna somehow break out of there. Same with you. I don't think I want to stick around to see what the hell that was. Oh my god! Bitch. Give me more bullets. I have two unlocked doors. Left or right? We're going right. Cause fuck human instinct. Kinda wanna see what's left now. I'm going down either way. Fuck you too, game. follow the blood. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Sixers. Okay, this motherfucker's part. Ah. It's a guard. There you go. Officer Prudent Matos. Matos.
I had to fall back. There was too many. They captured my entire squad. Please, you have to send someone. I don't know how long that door will hold. Get him! Oh God!
I have to go back up and go to the other side. But hey, I found something that's not towards, you know, bullshit.
Nice.
Bullshit. Pristine energy converter. Hello, what are you? UJC has authorized the purchase of this contraband to get out of circulation. Wait, did I get more ammo from that motherfucker? Nah. I couldn't have. But anyways. Thank you. Hello, ammo! Fuck me. Okay, I have to go back up and go out the shitty other door. I thought that said something. Supposed to go this way. I'm gonna go this way. Because fuck you. Where the fuck did he go? Oh God. I don't wanna. Oh, I'm gonna hate every moment of this. I'm worried this far. This is the way it was actually supposed to go, but I still don't like it. Nothing to do but trek forward. At least these things are kind of better than necromorphs, I can say that at least. What the fuck is this? Hello, Bucks. What the fuck is going on? Time to climb. That was really interesting. I wonder if I can find any more. Thank you. Voice though. Seems to be the guy who poked the warden out. Well, I think I'll go over here. Around so I can see what the fuck is going on. Sounds like there's two of them. Alright, guess now it's now or never. I don't like the fact that he's sitting right there, but... Shut up. That other one. never mind. These things are like necromorphs. God damn it. I literally thought it was just the one enemy that could do that. Nope, it's all of them. Alright then. About time to go the way where I'm supposed to go. Wait. What the fuck? Oh, right. Dirt. I'm fucking stupid. I need to go this way. Which is... Oh god, maintenance. Thank you. Okay. Oh, fuck you. Wipe. Thank you. That's an interesting little doodah. Doodad. Forward. Oh god damn it, another one of these. Who's gonna pop out of the corner? Okay, nobody. Watch, that's what they expect me to think.
I'm in medical.
Keep going to the back exit. I'll contact you there.
Dr. Ewan Hayes. Okay, let me try that one more time.
There's no more room. Patients stacked in the hall. The first case came in an hour ago, and they just keep coming. We're losing control. We have to find Mahler. Where the hell is she? I'm good, please. I don't want your Girl Scout cookies. So, can I get in here? The diagnosis. No, I cannot. Fuck me. Gross.
I found one of those gloves that Captain Ferris had.
That's nice.
Ask the guards not to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
Vice good. It works on all sorts of things to do. Go on, give it a go.
I know I'm gonna have to end it here soon, somewhere. Nice. Okay. Now we're getting into the dead space stuff. guess I'll probably end it here since, you know, that's a good spot to start. Stop. So, hope you guys fairly enjoyed that, and I will get you guys in the next video. Signing out.
It's all about humanity. It's all about humanity.